A rent function is the formula used to project rent in a real estate asset cash flow. There are lots of things that can happen to rent over the life of the investment, making rent functions more complex than other types of income projection. There are several methods of modelling this complexity, using the function method, tables, layers, or code. Some methods may use a combination of some or all four. A basic rent function makes use of the if function in Excel. An if function has three arguments: test, true, and false. In general, we might ask, is now the right time to update the rent? If this is true, update the rent. If not, don't update the rent. Our property investment has a rent review every 5 years. Rent will update at year 5. The rent will also update at year 10. One way of programming for two triggers is to use the OR function. The OR function only has tests as its arguments, and you can include as many of these tests as you like. The OR function will return true if any of the tests are true. Our OR function includes just two tests. The first test asks, is the period in the cash flow equal to 5? The other test asks, is the same period in the cash flow equal to 10? If either of these are true, the OR function will return true, and the IF function will be triggered to update the rent. If neither of these are true, the IF function will default to its false value, which in this case is the same rent collected as in the previous period, which of course means the rent hasn't changed. There are many ways of designing a rent function and many more triggers for rent, but hopefully this function will get you started.